Good morning to all of you. This is Ranjan from Smart Finance Chennai. So here we are one of the leading organization in research and development of many unique techniques of trend forecast, and we have developed many models for decision process. So using our models, you can able to do or you can able to take a good trend forecast decision. So here in this part, so this is my YouTube channel. You can see here lot of videos we used to publish here. So here in this context option strategy course, we have given part 1, part 2, part 3. In continuation with that, part 4, I am going to describe how you can utilize our free option calculator. Free option calculator, how you can utilize that, I am going to describe in this video. And to access this video, you visit our website smartfinancein.com, then go to the calculator page. So once you go to the calculator page, we have lot of calculator here, and the same calculator also present in Android app version. That app also you can able to download. We have couple of courses also, that is also in the Android version, it's available. So here you will get one option trade software, so intraday option trade software. So once you open this, it is coming with intraday option calculator. So here current price, days till to expire, strike price, current price of option, so these are the things that have been given. So based on that, we are going to decide where we should enter the trade. And once you scroll down, you can see that it is having call options trigger price, put option trigger price, then option Greek calculations, it has some resistance support, many in-depth analysis you will get. You will also come to know that this is how to use that. This particular video is being given, manual is being given, you can use that. It is one of the fantastic tool. So we have to understand, and nowadays there is a lot of noise in the market that option trades has to be restricted, option trades many are not using it for the hedging purpose. So many things is going on, and it is true that many people doesn't understand that instrument at all, and they jump into the trade. So we are going to go for this particular option analysis. So if you see, what is the difference between option and specific equity? Equity is a one single instrument, so it has no variations at all. But if you talk about option, like Nifty is one instrument, Nifty is 24,323. So you can understand, okay, Nifty is just one price or one value. But it has number of strikes, and it has two types, calls and puts, and strikes are number of. Like you can say, you are one person, but if you dress in different dress, your look and feel also different. Today, if you just save yourself, you will be looking different. Tomorrow, if you do not save yourself, you are looking different. So like you are the same person, but with respect to your dresses, with respect to your grooming, your appearance changes. So similar way, options are, instrument is Nifty, options are two types, calls and puts, and it's all strikes are having different behavior. So how we can analyze? Suppose if I am going for 25,000 call option of this July expiry. So July, we are having 25th July expiry, and Nifty is at 24,323.85. This is the spot. So we can go for the future also. So here, initially futures and options are related, so we'll be taking the future price. Say 24,386, this is the last traded value of the future. 24,386 is the last traded price of the future. So this I am going to add here. Then I am going for option chain. I am going for 25 July. and I am going for 24,500 or 24,500 call option, which is putting at 205. So I am just going to enter strike price of the option 24,500, and here the price of that particular option or the premium is 205. So here 205 I am entering, day still expire. So we have 25th July expiry. So 25th is the July expiry, the day I am recording this event. It is 6th July, 6th and 7th are holidays. Then 8th will be opening up market. So on 8th, how many days will be left till expiry? So 25 minus 8. So here 7 plus 1, 17 plus 1. So 18 days, including the expiry day, we will have 18 days left till expiry. So I will be entering it here 18. I'll go for call option, and after that I'll just hit the calculate button. So once I did this, my job is done and my calculator started working. It says that you have selected call option of strike this. Its implied volatility is 12.06. It is as per the binomial model. So here it says that the Nifty what we have chosen here, the Nifty future what we have chosen here, so it is 386 it was we have chosen, and it is telling that, so these are the, when this price goes to 24,412, it will set the trend, and call option can be bought at here 218, and it should be kept at the stop loss here, and these are the targets. So what will be the, what will be for put? It is not showing anything because we have not input anything for the put. So here it says a delta, gamma, omega, vega, theta. That means the options Greeks is having these values, 9 rupees and 98 paisa is the values of theta. It has to decay. So current theta is this, expected theta is this. Means once the price move or fall down, so the theta will increase. Currently it is 9 rupees 98 paisa, decay it can go to 10 rupees 74 paisa. Current vega is 0.3. if the price goes up, so it will become 0.53. so here delta, vega, theta, its meaning also there. What will be the tops, resistance and support it is giving. So these are the sell decision, buy decision of that particular instrument it is giving. Greek is very important, very very important part is option Greek. So what it reflects, suppose currently we have entered to a thing, it is telling that 218 rupees it will come, 230 it can go, 282 it can go, if Nifty moves to 24,542 future. So you can say we have entered the value as 24,386, and market goes up by 100 point plus 100, then this delta is 4.43. that means if Nifty move by plus 300 point from here, means going to 24,486, then the option which is currently at 205, just now we have inputted here 205, this particular option will go 205, will go to 205, it will be going to 44 rupees, 43 rupees and 50 paisa. So delta is 0.43. if Nifty move up by 100 point, it will move up by 0.43 rupees, means it will go to 248 rupees. After that, there is a theta of 9 rupees is there. So this theta of 9 rupees and odd also will reduce from there. So you can say theta is the time decay, completely it can reduce or it can reduce by half. So it will come to 239 rupees. This is why your delta plays a role. This is how your theta plays a role. Theta for 10 rupees, 9 rupees 80 paisa, you can reduce it by 10 rupees. So as per delta, if Nifty is moving plus 100 point, as per delta, the call option will go to 248 rupees. Minus 10, that is the theta. So you will get 238 rupees as the value. So this is what the option calculator does. This is what the meaning of theta and delta. Other parameters, based on your interest, you can learn those parameters. So this is how you can utilize this free calculator. If you want to use it for put, you can use it for put. So this is one of the best calculator. How to access it? Go to the free resource calculators, and here you get option trading software. This you can utilize. You can also get, or you can download this app and use also. In app, you may not get the Greek calculations, but you will get the regular calculation for options. And we have a fantastic webinar scheduled in the month of July. Registration are still open. And 13th July, next weekend it is starting. So here, intraday and option strategy, we are going to be covered. Option strategy, a prolonged thing is there, option Greeks. You should understand open interest, max pen, PCR, all things you can understand here, and many beautiful strategies you are going to learn and test it in the live market for a period of near to 1 month or more than 4 weeks. You will be getting the supports to utilize, experience these strategies. So if you are interested, please join this webinar and register yourself, and this is one kind of best webinar you will experience in your life. Keep using this particular free tool, free option calculator for your trade or decision needs, and give your feedback. Do share this thing with your friends, and if you like this video, you will like. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.